Hello, I'm playing Spelunky Daily Challenge for 11th of October, and I haven't done this for a while because of some because I wasn't feeling so well, and yeah, okay. Here's a little trick I learned some time ago, that you can do this, like hang on an edge and then jump to another edge, which is actually possible if you just jump. Oh, wait, there's a trap. Okay, we handle that trap pretty well. So go there, I don't know, probably I'm going to rob the shopkeeper anyway. I don't know. Probably. Oh my god, a spider. Okay, let's go. I may just die real quickly. Or maybe not. I have this stupid climbing glove. This just makes things a little bit more complicated. But I guess I can just rob them the safe way. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't rob them at all, just buy stuff. Well, maybe, yeah, it's not really worth it. I mean, I could just get a bit more money and buy everything I want. And I won't have to deal with the shopkeepers trying to kill me every time, so... Okay. I'll just buy this and I'll just go. Isn't that nice? Another compass. I wonder how many compasses will I get before this game is over. I'm gonna take this gem for no good reason really. Just because it's shy mostly. Alright. Go to the exit and you'll be just probably standing there forever. I mean, really, what happens to the damsels and menzels and pugs when you either die or just win the game? You don't see the damsels riding with you on a camel. No, you don't. In the free version, you did, actually. Oh, okay, yes, I want the key, and I would like sticky paste too, but it doesn't seem like it's... I don't know, how do I get this? How do I get it? I can just blow up this. Great, and or no, it will blow up, I think, or I'm not sure. Well, oh, I can't move it anyway. Okay, never mind now. I'm gonna buy more bombs. Oh, that was close. Oh, that was interesting. Now I just need to carefully proceed. Well, thank you, snake. But I think you have fooled me. I know you didn't need to help me. You just like to spit poison on at things. Oh god. Did it fire? Yeah, doesn't matter. I'm gonna take the rock with me and go. Spiders. More bombs. Good. And lots of spiders. As it should be. Spider level. Oh god, that was stupid. No, not here. Would be nice to get a sticky paste, but I don't know. Maybe I should. Seems tricky. If I aggro him, he'll be stuck there and couldn't. And won't be able to hurt myself. I think I can do it actually. Just need to hurry up a little bit. Oh wait, yeah, that's correct. Well, on this, I just need to. Oh no. Oh damn it. That went wrong. That went very, very wrong. Okay, let's try this. Please stay in one place, thank you. Okay, now I just should go. What the hell? Okay, it's all fine. As a bomb, sticky paste, and maybe I should go to the right, but there's a things. But here's a black market somewhere. No. No, wait. I blinked again. Maybe. To the up? Oh no, it's not clear. Okay, I have no idea what it is. This is bad. That was a bit silly, I think, to do. Okay, where is it? Huh. Let's hide for a while, and okay, slave shop, and okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna buy some health. Yes, more health. And I'm going to try and rub it. Yeah. Or maybe not. A man. Can you just... Okay, remember not to pick up climbing gloves. Okay. Okay. Okay, don't get this. Bumps and bumps and... I need to get the Ankh if possible. I don't want climbing gloves, so I want them to fall down. Okay. There's one. There's a top. Okay, I'm not sure about this at all. I have only 9 bombs, so it would be really nice to get those bombs, but oh, terrible chill. Okay, oh, I'm going to die now. Oh no, no, no. This is very bad. Oh, right. Forgot about. I completely forgot about this. Oh. Well, and I forgot about those shopkeepers too. So, well. And as always, not as always, but it's not the first time when I die on the black market because I rob the shopkeepers and ghost comes. And it's just too hard to deal with both of those factors. Well, thanks for watching. Bye.